Mikey Garcia's former promoter and currently the promoter of Errol Spence has tweeted out the following. Unlike Mikey Garcia, Amir Khan goes into a fight intending to win. His boxing ability, which is phenomenal, could give Terrence Crawford fits. He is capable of pulling the upset. Recently, I asked Bob Arum if he is the one tweeting, if he's on Twitter. He said yes. He even confirmed that he sees all the haters. He watches everything. Because for a second, you may think that a PR person is tweeting for Arum. You wouldn't think that Bob is really tweeting stuff. But Bob told me that he is, and that it's him. And I believe that Mikey Garcia went into the fight wanting to win, went into the fight believing he could win, and proved from the first second to the last second that there's no quit in him, that he came there to win. He didn't come to just survive. Mikey tried to do what he could round one, round two, which I thought he won. But Errol Spence was just phenomenal. Errol Spence is a monster. Errol Spence is the best pound-for-pound fighter on the planet, and no one will beat Errol Spence. He could bang. He could box. He has the best body punches in boxing, and he's a monster. So Pita Garcia and his Twitter account at _GarciaPita responded to Bob Arum, and he said that he doesn't believe Bob is accurate. Nonetheless, when you do stuff like this, it brings attention to Amir Khan fight versus Terrence Crawford. That fight is going down April 20th in New York City. And Amir Khan has speed, power. He's rangy. He's a veteran. He's fought amazing opposition from Marcos Maidana, who he beat, to Canelo, who he was winning the fight until he got stopped. Amir Khan has pretty much fought everyone in our era except Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather. Terrence Crawford, he's beaten Gamboa. That's his biggest win to date. His last win was against Jose Benavidez Jr., who came into the fight, obviously, with one leg and did pretty good until the last round. And other victories that I could think of the top of my head of Terrence Crawford, he beat Ray Beltran and Jeff Horn. Jeff Horn, I think, is a great person, nice guy, but not the best boxer. So let's see what happens April 20th. Khan Crawford, for ESPN.com and Lasik Backer.